Hi, Marie.
Oh, hi, dear.
Listen, thanks for watching the kids. I really needed to get to the dentist.
I think it's wonderful that you take all this time for yourself.
Thank you. What are you working on there?
Oh, it's the Barone family Christmas letter. You know, want to keep people up to date on what we've all been doing.
Well, don't forget to mention my new filling.
Oh. Maybe next year. These have to go out this afternoon. I'll go round up the kids.
Okay. Lady, you are out of your ever-loving mind. Marie?
Oh, my God! Oh, honey, are you all right?
Yeah, yeah. I'm fine. Oh. What the hell
are you... You should look where you're going. Let me get you some ice.
No, Marie, forget the ice. Who are you sending this to?
You know, family and friends. Oh, here, put this broccoli on your head.
You cannot send this out.
I don't understand.
Debra's cooking is coming along. Someday I might even consider her for a job at Chez Marie. You're considering me for a job in your restaurant?
Oh, it's not a real restaurant. It's make-believe.
Okay, what about this? What about this? Debra is outnumbered by the kids 3-1, so I've had to help out. So now it's even. So you're saying that you are worth 2 of me.
No one's gonna do the math. I'm just saying it's nice.
It's not nice. It's you having to help poor, pathetic Debra.
And isn't that nice?
It's not true. You are not sending this out.
Oh? I'm not.
Not like this, no way.
Well, I'm sorry, but this is my letter. And this is America.
Fine. You know what? Fine. Goodbye, Marie.
Yeah, but Debra, what about you?
Bye. I know, I forgot the kids. You gonna put that in your letter?
Debra.
Ow! Oh.
Hey, 8 maids of milking.
We're gonna do this every night until Christmas. Can't we just cut to partridge in a pear tree and be done with it?
Wow. Why don't we go to Macy's? You can punch Santa and kick an elf.
Sorry. I'm sorry. It's just that your mother is sending out this stupid family Christmas letter, and I look terrible in it. She makes it sound as if she has to raise my kids and clean my house while I sit around and drool into a cup.
Just let her have her delusions. What else does she have? Chasing Dad around the house with a can of Lysol?
Yeah, but she's mailing those delusions to everybody. People are gonna think it's true. It'll be, thank God Marie lives close enough to help that idiot woman and her dirty family.
Hello. I saw you pull in, Raymond. I thought you'd like some biscotti.
Oh, thanks. Biscotti?
No, thank you.
Actually, I made them for you, Debra.
Oh, that's nice. It's nice.
I'm sorry, Debra.
Oh, it's so nice.
Okay.